Ciao, let's make roasted garlic. Cut top off of garlic. Place in foil. Pour extra virgin olive oil. Season with sea salt. Wrap in the foil and place on a baking tray. Bake and then squeeze out the garlic cloves and mash.